Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Charmaine and today I did this makeup look using all affordable makeup and I really like it how it turned out, especially that this eye makeup is like more like rose gold undertone and it reminds me one of my video. So if you wanna see how I got this look, so please keep on watching. Bye guys. Hi guys, so first I'm taking this Milani prime light and I'm just gonna put that all over my face. For foundation, I'm going to use this NYX Total Control Drop Foundation. This is my first time and color is Breach. So I'm just gonna mix it. And it's very watery. And I'm just gonna put that all 2-3 drops. And now I'm just gonna use my Real Techniques sponge. Few more drops. I feel like I need a little more coverage. So for concealer, I'm gonna use this ColourPop No Filter Concealer. The color is Breach 25, and I'm just. Highlight my under eye, I'm gonna use another concealer because this ColourPop concealer is kind of oxidized on me. Maybelline Age Rewind and color is Neutralizer. Set my under eye, I'm gonna use this as NYC loose face powder. For bronzer, I'm gonna use my Wet n Wild Mega Glow Contour Kit contour palette and color is Caramel Toffee. And I'm gonna use this color to just angle brush. Now I'm gonna do a little bit of nose contour with this brush and with the same powder, same bronzer powder. Gonna go with over this sponge, nothing on it, and I'm just gonna blend the edges. So for blush, I'm gonna use my Rimmel long lasting finish soft color blush and color is Pink Rose and I'm just gonna use this brush. It's like a big fluffier brush. I think it's from Sonia Kashuk. So for highlighter, I'm gonna use today two highlighter. One is Maybelline Master Chrome Malted Gold and other one is ColourPop High Five Super Shock Cheek Highlighter. So I'm just gonna use first this one. This is gold and the other one is different, like a little bit rosy kind of tone underneath. So I'm just gonna use this. Just gonna use this brush just to blend everything, nothing on it. So now face is done. Now moving on to eyes. So for eye, I'm gonna prime my eyelid a little bit with this Photo Focus eyeshadow primer from Wet n Wild, and I'm just gonna put that a little bit. It's really good drugstore eyeshadow primer, and if you have a really oily eyelid, it's really good for oily eyelid. So for eyeshadow, I'm gonna use ColourPop All I See Is Magic, and it's really beautiful, this one. And I'm just gonna use from this and this lighter brown color as my crease color, and I'm just gonna get big fluffier brush. And this color, this one is Big Spoon. Oh, they have a name on the back actually. So I'm just gonna use the same brush, and I'm just now I'm gonna use this brown color, which is Go Wish, and using just taper kind of fluffier brush, flat, and this is from Sonia Kashuk, and I'm just gonna use this. Wow, this is so powdery. I'm just gonna use this on my outer V of my eye, and very pigmented the color, and I'm just blending, I mean inward motion like this. Going back to my just the fluffier brush, nothing on it, whatever left over, I'm just blending the edges. More. So I'm just gonna put that on my inner corner of my eye, and I'm just gonna like this palette. It's blend out so easily. I really like it. Now which color should I go with? I'm gonna get this one, which is Peter Petter. So this one, and using the same brush, gonna go back to this lighter brown color, which is Top Notch, this one, and I'm just gonna blend my crease with this, so there is no harsh line or anything. For eyeshadow, I'm gonna use this one is 11.11, something like that, and I'm just gonna use my finger. This one is like more rose gold color. It's so pigmented and so glittery. It's really pretty. I don't know if you can tell from the. So I'm just gonna go with the same brush, and I'm just gonna blend the edges of that eyeshadow color. This eyeshadow, this one is called Save It For Later. So I'm just gonna use the same brush, and I'm gonna put that. Thank you. and I'm just gonna blend the edges, nothing on it. And for my inner corner, I'm gonna use this color. It's really white, shimmery kind of color. The color name is Treat Yourself. Lining my waterline, I'm using Allegro Glide On Kohl pencil. It's brown color, and I'm just gonna put that on. For my lower lash line, to smudge my water Kohl eyeliner, I'm gonna use this color, this big spoon. No, what is it color? Big spoon, yes. So I'm just gonna use this angle brush. Now I'm gonna get the pencil brush and getting the first crease color, this lighter brown kind of color. I'm gonna use this CoverGirl Supersizer mascara top and my bottom lashes. Now highlight my brow bone. I'm gonna use this and this color, this one is eyelash. I'm gonna use this House of Lashes Iconic off camera. Now to set everything, I'm gonna use my Milani setting spray. And for lips, I have two lipstick, and this is the new L'Oreal matte lipstick, matte paint lipsticks, and I'm not sure which color should I go. This is more like cool tone, this is more like brown tone. Let me see. I will go with this Festival, this one, and so this is my completed look. I really like it how it turned out, and I really like the eyeshadow palette I used. This is really, really, really good, affordable eyeshadow palette, and I love ColourPop. And yeah, so I hope you guys will like this look. If you like it, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. So see you in my next video. Bye guys.